Hey, what's up guys, Jacob here. It's been a while, back in a video. This video I'm going to be going over some tech, well, small tech, nothing big. Just simple ways to deal with Abigail's reversal, mainly. So, I was just figuring out, like, if I do block the reversal that he just throws out, like if I'm throwing a cross jab and try to reversal, just ways to deal with them, what option do I have? So, up close, you're really good in terms of just countering his reversal. Countering Abigail's reversal is pretty simple with Birdie. Birdie is a little easier to deal with Abigail than other characters are. So, it's just an easier option. Birdie has an easier option. That's mainly what I wanted to show in terms of, like, it's not really crazy tech. It's just a good option for Birdie, an easier option than having to really predict and taking a big risk with that. So, for Abigail, you can use your armor move to counter his reversal. Like, if you're doing a block string and try to reversal, you can armor him. And depending on if you have V-trigger or not, you can, you know, do whatever. And if you guys don't use it in general, just use it. I just want to show off this as well, that whenever you... So you can get a media banana, if you guys already didn't know, which is very useful. You get a media banana after the fire. You know, if the person doesn't get up, then he has to guess the 50-50. So you kind of walk back and jump forward a little bit, try to force the 50-50 on him. So let me just show you that. Oh, you gotta walk back, my bad. So it's very ambiguous, that right there. That move is very ambiguous because you have to guess the right side and it's very just hard to deal with. So, I mean, it's a simple setup, but it's not like the... I mean, it's good. If the person is not matching, like, get up constantly just to see if... Just to hope that you're not trying to do a reset on them. Because it's a smart idea to just try to... Always try to get up in situations like that. Like playing against Laura and V-Trigger, you have to always get up sometimes because she... If you don't get up... Against Laura is the worst. She can make meaty fireballs at a +8 on block. And you know this, what I'm talking about. It's just bad. So yeah, I mainly want to show, like, in deeper into the combo. Like if I'm going like that, like on the second hit, you know, it's right here. The second is a little more like common, I guess. Like when Abigail's probably gonna want a reversal because they don't want to block that much. You know what I mean? So they might, cause you get like a 3-string, you know. If you're media crouching like you get really good block string on it. So applying pressure, and you could use your light kicks only though when you're in that situation. Alright, hold on. Stop him from reversaling. Alright. See, you could like use your light kicks. You have to use kick block string. Well, the medium kick isn't the best option. Certain characters can beat that third option, I mean that fourth option after the light kick, but it's still very good to use. So it's just really good. Just you could like just pressure him a lot with even though when you're waiting to see if he's gonna try a reversal, if you know he's gonna try it, just to get out. A lot of Abigails, if they're trying to sniff out a command grab or any type of grab, they can cross up jump you. So be careful when you're trying to attempt to grab Abigail. It's very brutal because most Abigails go for a cross up when they think you're gonna grab them. Because even when you like, you know, let's say you grab, you know, you have enough recovery to, you know, hold on. You have enough recovery usually to press a button against certain characters that jump on you. But a cross up like Abigail's is very fast, so you don't have enough time to try to press a button after you grab. So then he gets a free jumping on you and pressure, so you don't really want that. So you have to be very like careful with your grabs and, you know, time them well. Just be aware that Abigail's defense isn't the best. Just be aware of that. Think of like you're playing a Birdie player. They're gonna think the same, but think that Abigail has that jump in. Just be very careful, you know. So you want to stay in a good range after you're forcing them, you know, to block or whatever. You stick this out sometimes to try and press a button, because a lot of Abigail's press crouch jab, so be careful with that too. His crouch jab has a lot of range. So just dealing with them is very useful. So I just want to show just a bunch of stuff. Mainly just, I'm just trying to deal with every guy. I just want you guys to see, you know, what I'm doing. Hopefully you guys are ready to start figuring stuff out like me. And yep, appreciate you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.